Andre so enjoyed flatulence. When he passed gas, it was an event.
Flatulence, that was his trademark. And he had a real knack for lifting his left leg.
I would see him go into the launch position, and I'd say, oh my God, here it comes. You've never heard anything like it.
It sounded like, you know, like a deep roar kind of like thing. It would rumble.
The sound of Andre taking a fart? Well, they were loud. Big man, big fart.
You'd love to get you in an elevator and cut one of those long 30-second farts that sound like skin was flapping together. I remember every once in a while we'd charter a plane, but to see the pilots, you know, almost like somebody gets smoke in their eyes, I'm like, you're gonna wreck the plane, Andre. You can't fart like that in your pants. And the pilots would be, GD this, F that, God, never on this plane again.
Because of his incredible size, because of the era that he lived in, everything about him is mythology. The wildest, most outlandish stories are what takes hold in the public consciousness.
You could say anything about Andre and people would believe it. You know, the ring on his finger is bigger than your wrist. Oh, really? Okay, you can believe that.
This belongs to Andre the Giant. This is his ring, and I kid you not, I can get all three fingers in that ring. Beautiful ring indeed, and thank you, Andre.
I used to say to people that Andre has 82 teeth, and they believed it. You know, I said, yeah, and it's kind of like when you see his teeth, they're not real big, but they're like rows of teeth like a shark behind him. No kidding.
Larry Henning told me when I first met him, you know, he's got two hearts and two rows of teeth. I believed him, so I always kept myself trying looking. Every time Andre talked to me, I tried looking for that second row of teeth. I said, he couldn't have two rows of teeth. I could never see him. The two hearts, I believe, forever.